Radio Caroline is now playing live in Bournemouth. And only album station, Radio Caroline. Good afternoon, Thursday afternoon, Dave Richards through until 4. Into this hour with Microgrid from Level 42, David Bowie, Modern Love, and that was Bananarama with Rough Justice. It's 13 after 3.
The Radio Caroline 1984 souvenir book 319 Into the 80s is the collector's item of 1984. Over 60 photos of the new Radio Caroline ship, the Ross Revenge, studios, DJs, transmitters, and generators. You can see life behind the scenes on the world's most famous radio station, Radio Caroline. This superb A4 book has all the facts about Caroline, information, and the history of the station since 1964. Send just £4.50, which includes postage and packing to Seagull Sales, BCM Box 66, London, WC1.
Seagull Sales.
BCM Box 66. London WC1.
Thank you. Europe's voice of loving awareness is Radio Caroline. Variety of music, this is Radio Caroline. Only album station, 29 minutes past 3, two from Bruce Springsteen, one from his number one album this week, Born in the USA, Dancing in the Dark, and that one, Hungry Heart, Black Uhuru with Black Uhuru's Anthem, and we started with Steve Winwood from the Ark of a Diver album, and While You See a Chance, take it, Dave Richards through until 4, at 4 it's Brian Allen, this is Journey on Caroline. And hours and not hear the same song twice on Radio Caroline. lifting you up on a Thursday afternoon. Europe's voice of loving awareness, Radio Caroline. We started with Journey and Loving You Is Easy. Little River Band with Night Owls. And that's Stevie Nicks from the album Against All Odds with Violet and Blue. 13 to 4 on Caroline with Spencer Davis. Keep on running. And only album station, Radio Caroline, where we started with Spencer Davis, Keep On Running, Al Stewart and the title track to Time Passages, and The Cars from Heartbeat City, and You Might Think. 7 minutes to four, Brian Allen is after the news from Newsweek at 4 o'clock. I'm Dave Richards, I'll see you tomorrow between 10 and 2. I'll leave you with Loving Awareness, Love You To Know. Put a little LA into your day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Effects that it has upon me. There is something within you without a doubt. Do you know what it's like to be free? Something I'd like you to know. If you knew, would you cease to deceive? Something I'd like you to see. If you see, will you believe? We'll be right back.
Only wish I was old enough to ride it. Thanks, Dave. Broadcasting live from the North Sea on 963 kilohertz, 319 meters. This is Radio Caroline. It's 4 o'clock.
Radio Caroline News, brought to you by Newsweek magazine.
A Dutch tourist, guide and a British holidaymaker were among the dead in a coach crash in southern Spain. The accident occurred between Granada and Malaga and involved the coach and a lorry. One report says 52 people were also injured. As well as the Dutch and British people killed, the two drivers of the coach and the lorry driver's assistant were also dead. The South Korean foreign minister arrives in the Netherlands today for a 5-day official visit. He'll be meeting with the Dutch foreign minister, Hans van den Broek, and other leaders of the Netherlands. More than 70 domestic and European flights have been grounded in Spain today because of a strike by Spanish pilots. It's the third day of a strike action by staff of Iberia, the Spanish national airline. President Mitterrand has begun talks in Moscow with the Soviet leader, President Shevchenko. Mr. Mitterrand is accompanied by his foreign minister, Mr. Chiasson. They are assisted by about 100 aides. A report from the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development has predicted that economic recovery in the industrialized world should continue next year, although growth in the United States will slow down. It predicts that one of the effects of this will be greater unemployment in Western Europe. Iran is demanding the extradition of 4 Iranians in France who've been seeking political asylum. The Iranians are currently being held under house arrest in Bordeaux. France, like Egypt and Italy, has refused to give them political asylum. Both sides in the Gulf War are claiming violations of the recent agreement not to bomb civilian targets. Iran claims Iraqi forces shelled Abadan. They say several people were either killed or wounded. Several villages in the Shatt al-Arab waterway area came under fire. Iraq accuses Iran of bombing its major city of Basra in the south. And we're getting reports of an explosion on an oil rig in the North Sea. 2 men are reported dead. For Caroline's Department of News and Public Affairs, I'm Jay Jackson.
That was Radio Caroline News, brought to you by Newsweek magazine.
Stuttgart. Taylor's Man on Fire. It's 16 after 4. Good afternoon on a Thursday. It's almost the weekend.
old river.
But he was a man. He couldn't stop Jack while the water's lapping. And they couldn't prevent Jack from being happy.
Saw ya. Yeah, I saw you singing. That was the Who and Happy Jack there, and before that, Kinks, Waterloo Sunset. Great to sort of sing along to such happy melodies in the middle of summer.
The beanies are coming. That's the name of a new fashion hat. A beanie hat. You can purchase a Caroline 319 beanie hat for yourself. The Caroline 319 beanie hat is a new fashion design in headwear. It's going to be the craze of 1984. The Caroline beanie hat has the Caroline 319 logo printed on the front. For yours, send a postal order or a check for £4 to Seagull Sales, BCM Box 66, London, WC1.
Seagull Sales.
BCM Box 66, London, WC1.
Gozo is an unspoiled Mediterranean island that may be unknown to you. Gozo is different, an island apart. Gozo Holidays is the specialist travel agent. They can give you 2 weeks in the sun for less than £200, including return air flight to Malta, car, ferry, boat transfers to Gozo, and accommodations with maid service. For a full-color brochure, call Allison at Kings Langley 62059. That's Allison at Kings Langley 62059 for a great holiday in Gozo, the magic island.
23 minutes after 4 o'clock. This is Caroline. We're here, but where's the sunshine gone? It's been a fine, fine day out here on the North Sea. And that's a cue for a song. Tony Carey. Then left, and Hollywood before that, Tony Carey. It's a fine, fine day. It certainly is. It's 5:30 in Europe, in Britain and Ireland, it's 4:30.
Radio Caroline Headline News, brought to you by Newsweek magazine.
Three men have been killed in a fire on an oil rig in the North Sea. The rig is the Brent Bravo. It's operated by Shell in an area east of Shetland. French lorry drivers have again been blockading the Mont Blanc customs post. A number of European truckers are stranded. And President Mitterrand has begun talks with the Soviet leader in Moscow. Details in half an hour.
Radio, Radio Caroline.
reaching out, touching you.